in the cold warps of a fool. Jagged reflections from a broken mirror. Behold your god! This one killed 6 innocent children to satisfy her rage. They squabble. Burn with jealousy. Cheat. Fight and murder. They're cruel, vindictive and selfish. And let the heel of Achilles, these witnesses will be their undoing. I have no such flaws. The rest have fallen. Only one stands between me and the rehabilitation of Olympus. Only the foulest, most arrogant, narrow-minded boxer son of Kronos who trapped me beneath the earth. The one and only Zeus!
How I missed you, Prometheus, my favorite cousin.
You chained me to this rock and fed my liver to an eagle.
Out of love!
You need my help. Typhon is free.
You once fought beside his allies, the Titans. Convince him to stand down.
It's not that simple. He is even blocking my ability to glimpse the future. I cannot see past him. Go on. Blast me.
I can't! He took my lightning! He took everything! Even the other gods are missing!
Look to the mortals.
That's done. Those evil, imbecilic, tasteless parasites were all turned to stone.
One of those evil parasites is about to save your royal ass.
My ass is safely lodged in the Aegean stables, and mortals will never be anything but a mistake.
Care to make a wager? If I'm right, my sin of stealing fire and ensuring their survival becomes a blessing.
You find your punishment unjust.
It's a little extreme. We have a deal.
If you win, I'll end your punishment and set you free. But if I win, you help me stop Typhon, whatever it takes.
Very well. Let the tale of Fenyx be my redemption!
Oh no, not one of your stories. How long is this going to...
My tale begins at sea. A ship of soldiers, returning from a faraway battle, their victory ambushed by an unexpected storm. The sea tossed and turned, waves churned to a froth. The line between sky and sea all but vanished. The mountainous peaks of the waves descended into valleys nearly as deep as Tartarus.
You're really painting a picture here.
It's an art. Point is, the ship didn't stand a chance. At dawn, the sun rose on the few remaining survivors. The lowest ranked among them, a shield bearer, who dreamt of battle, but had seen nary a skirmish.
Wait! Don't tell me!
Of deeds. Phoenix.
What a name! Phoenix!
Sounds like the sound a dumb bird makes when it lights itself on fire, which would be ridiculous. Although, I should write that down.
Washed up on an unknown shore, Fenyx awoke. The only way off this beach is up that cliff. Saw his captain and fellow soldiers in the distance. Through a trick of the light, he could almost see them waving and calling to him.
Fenyx, again! You may not be your brother Ligeron, but I will make something of you yet.
Hold my shield. Try not to drop it this time.
I didn't see you there.
Don't let them get to you. They're just jealous. It's not often someone has a brother like yours.
Lokakos! Lokakos, can you hear me? You've gone cold. What magic is this? Ligeron, where are you, brother?
Unarmed and lost, Fenyx was vulnerable.
I have to be calm. I have to follow my training. My hero, my North Star. I will bring you back. I swear it.
Fenyx had never been allowed to hold the hallowed sword. A gift from Achilles for bravery in battle. Balanced perfectly in his palm, as if forged for it.
Achilles' sword? Brother must have been good in battle.
Is something wrong with your voice?
I never got a sword. Just say.
Fenyx looked up. That was not enough.
By the gods! Stay back!
He readied his sword for his first real fight. Felt his training come into focus.
I should be able to survey the land from up there.